Yeah, you can get that in, man.
Yeah. You pulled it up.
I know, but I'm saying.
Long nah, long. Man.
Say, say, say go. Bye.
Family, nice to meet you. Where are you from?
California.
Oh, nice. You drove all the way here?
No, I'm with my home. I just moved here and I got the job.
That old man can see all the time. He can see all the time.
How many punches was that?
We're going long. Long got on paper.
Reset.
It was a lot.
Long. Paper right behind. You can see it right here.
Box.
Showtime.
I'm going to tell you something that I just talked to your coach about. You may not know this, but when he first met you and got a hold of the situation of you working out, he said that he was in a situation just getting out of prison, trying to find himself, and that he saw you and wanted to make a difference in your life. But in return, you actually saved his life. How do you feel about that, hearing that from someone who's basically like your father, saying, I didn't save Tank's life. Tank saved my life.
I mean, I think, well, how they go, I think that when he first came home and stuff like that, he had a group of kids, and, you know, most of them were left, you know, so I came down, like, you know how someone passing, like, your life, and then somebody else comes, like, you gravitate to, so I think that's what I was to Calvin, you know, that was made me so important to Calvin, because it was like, his kid was, he was growing up, you know, so, and he was just coming home, so it was either, like, him staying in the gym or him going into the street, so I think I was that kid that was right at the time, just like now, like, me turning pro, that's why I think I'm the special one, because I'm not that young or I'm not that old, right, and that's why I think that, what's so special about me, I think I came at the right time.
You daring to be great, going up two weight classes, taking on Mario Barrios. You haven't fought anybody like that since Pedraza, right? I think for me, Barrios is a little bit bigger, could be a little bit stronger. Are you going to follow the same game plan? Do you think you're going to be watching that, or are you going to grow something? Not to give away what you're doing, but I mean, what's your group right there?
I mean, you know, just like Pedraza, when I fought Pedraza, he brought up something that a lot of people didn't see. When I first came on the scene, you know, all they saying was me just punching, you know, knocking people out. So when I fought Pedraza, he was there, you know, so I had to, you know, go to my toolbox and bring out different tools, you know. So maybe Barrios can be the one that, you know, show the people that I already have skills. Maybe it's like, it could be another knockout. We don't know, but each and every day we're working hard, you know, so we could be able to give on a great performance, you know. That's what the fans want. Exciting fight, and that's what we want to get them for June 26th.
Well, you're putting your 95% KO ratio on the line. The pay-per-view is going to be fantastic. Tickets are almost gone. Showtime pay-per-view, $69.99. Every single battle on the pay-per-view is going to be fantastic. We're ending it with the main event right here. Gervonta Tank Davis, El Azteca, Mario.
The rat
thing.
When you went back,
the rat
thing.
So Calvin, how was media day? Successful?
Man, great media day. Okay.
You liked it with that deal, man.
What
I'll be talking
about.
Oh, he can move. I know he can move. I mean, I heard. Who's hooping? Who's boxing? Who's hooping?
The mom. Kenny, what's for lunch?
Raps.
Hey, yeah. I can really.
Healthy raps.
You got some ones?
Can you still hoop it up?
No.
This stuff, the cream.
Chiller, hey.
You got the cream in your bag?
My cousin.
Who's the hoop? Kenny. Kenny, who's the best basketball player in the room?
Gervonta, he's here to be honest with you.
Okay.
That's what's grabbing too.
He went to Miami, then he went to Georgia.
Lori, who's the best basketball player in the room?
In the room?
Yeah.
Good for him. I ain't seen him. A couple years.
He's a gunslinger.
Kenny, a gunslinger.
He's a cowboy. He shoots that dude.
You ever play him one-on-one?
Who's the best basketball player in the room? In this room.
What is it? Cucumber and what? That's awesome. That's really good. Better than a tuna sandwich.
We need to go swimming.
They go swimming.
He said, like, yeah, daddy.
Yeah, that's what he's doing. He's like a dad.
You get elbow, thumb, what, sprain your fucking all this fucking money invested in a fight.
Who are you saying? You might say,
no. Hey, Kenny, who in charge of this fucking clip? Y'all go to whoever drive to the fucking basketball game don't give a shit about your career.
No, we not talking about
what? What? Y'all playing basketball?
No, we going shit like that.
Y'all playing basketball tonight, though. Nobody on the team give a fuck about what's going on. If y'all play ball tonight, none of y'all give a fuck about his career. If y'all play ball tonight, nobody care about your career.
Are you going to swim, coach?
I'm doing
100.
Go swimming. All right, who's the best swimmer?
That motherfucker right there.
Hey, who's the best swimmer here? Who's the best swimmer in this room?
Yeah, no, can't be doing that. There you go. That nigga can swim his ass up. All right.
He beat me before, though. I'm right behind him.
Say it again, man. Remember what you told me in the pandemic?
Yeah, I'll fuck that bag up. You see your ass.
Oh, I remember that.
He came out there looking like a ghost.
He said, look, man, whatever y'all do, y'all got to do what you're supposed to. The man told me, and all the weight is on my shoulder. I said, Captain, I can't carry it.
You sat down at the table.
Yeah.
Like some bosses.
He come back talking to me. He said, Will, man, we got to get this shit right. I said, Man, I know how this shit goes, man. Yeah, go swimming, man. What y'all can do is bet some money on the side with these ball players that ain't boxing. You understand? Yeah, but I told you, I said go swimming the other day, didn't I, Calvin?
Go swimming that off. Hey, Tank, he got medical tomorrow on his eye. You gotta get it out. You gotta get your blood. And we found six minutes away from the heat. Now you can do the bond because I quit.
I'm still going back to my.
Yeah, get yours, get it out the way. While he going, he should go too. Both y'all go, get it out the way.
Oh yeah.
Right, I know.
Hey, look. I tell you, I didn't want to be the one to drop the dime.
What?
As far as the swimming, you know, that's the best move.
Yeah. Don't want nobody to get hurt, man.
Huh?
Don't want nobody to get hurt.
Yeah. You don't want nobody to get hurt.
Remember what Nazim said? Swim without getting wet.
Yeah. I never learned to swim. Couldn't get the rhythm of the stroke. Feeling that I might choke. Hey, you know that song? That's Parliament.
Yeah, that's Parliament. Yeah.
Never learned to swim. Couldn't get the rhythm of the stroke.
It's old guy.
Yeah. Well, I'm old, you know.
Tank, you know what I was most impressed with media day? Sway, he knows his boxing. He did good homework. He knew everything.
Yeah, he's been watching it for a little minute, though. Yeah, Sway been watching it for, and he don't care like if you big or not.
He listed number 1-30 and 135. He knew all the names. Who's at 140? He said you and Josh Taylor.
Yeah, he knows
his boxing. Hey, he's from the Bay, but he didn't know you could flow. Next time you should have Tank, you should have rapped something for him.
Okay, I've been told you to do some shit like that.
It's not good.
It's not good.
Put it out if it's good.
Oh, he called you out.
Put it out if it's good.
Y'all did. Y'all said he was 16 bars.
He got more than 16 bars?
He aggressive as hell.
Is he?
Oh, he talking shit.
No, but that's what I should have put on.
He got 16 bars?
He got it talking that. I'm playing that song. That shit. I should have just talked shit.
He got 16 bars.
Tank, is it a good song?
Let me hear it.
Is it a good song?
I got it.
Let me hear it.
I don't got it,
bro.
I got to get it.
You finally did it.
No, but it's like, I was with James. No, James.
Yeah,
I got it.
You just tell me I don't got it. I promise you I got it.
No, it's not.
You should post that shit on YouTube, yo. Post that shit on YouTube, yo.
No, what type of numbers did you get?
He got like the last verse on it and all that.
Oh, yeah, last.
Okay. No, just get, if we can bring it in, just get his verse.
Like, two pictures.
I still want to get, I want to see the cover that they have.
Like, Weezy and somebody get a beat.
That's what I wanted to see.
He could actually be good.
If it be him, unless somebody come in that we want.
Oh, we all got it, bro.
We ain't got it, bro.
Today's Wednesday, yeah. Time flies.
I was spot Friday.
Tank, you've had the biggest rappers in the world walk you out. So if you had to do a song with one of them, who would it be?
Songs?
Yeah, I mean, you went running with Drake, Lil Uzi.
I don't know.
Just say Bang.
What do you say?
I said, just say Lil Bang. That's his bang. Yeah.
He's talented.
Yeah, that's it. Set up a mic in Miami.
Yeah, he's feeling it too.
That's
all you
got to do. That's
What's that? What's that, Calvin?
That little inside joke with that. Y'all be balling, yo.
Wow, Tilly, I can't believe. My little seat. Oh, yeah.
So, Tank, the All Access is getting released on Friday. What are we going to see? Was it exciting? Was it good?
Yeah, definitely exciting.
Last time, it was trending number one on YouTube, number three worldwide. Last time, it was trending worldwide.
Yeah.
But I'll tell you what I saw today. Your hand speed looks faster. It looks like you have faster hands today.
For real?
You're in shape? Hopefully, you're ready to go?
Hopefully come fight night. I think it's going to be a fun fight.
I'm sure it will be.
Yeah.
Two undefeated fighters, two champions.
Be
Atlanta's always a great atmosphere. It's like a nightclub, not like a. It's like a nightclub with a boxing ring. So 11 days away or something? 10 days away, right?
10 days away?
Are we 10 days away, Lord?
No.
Like a week and a half.
Oh, sorry. That's 26. Yeah, a week and a half. I thought it was 19. Some more. But I'll tell you what's crazy, Tank. This camp flew by. The fight's a couple weeks away already. You've been zeroed in, dialed in. How do you like the running out here in the heat?
It's hot.
You know, Kenny,
if you can run in the heat out here, you definitely fight. You definitely gonna fight under cold ass. But the crazy thing is, it get hot when you in under them lights. It don't get hot.
No, it does.
The
lights go heat.
Yeah. It be cold, but
yeah, like once you walk, get, walk, but yeah. As soon as you turn the lights, it's like hot as a
yeah,
moment.
This shit. That's why especially if you're in like a hard fight. Yeah. Oh man,
don't the let shot, you in all the best pictures, the sweat to get knocked off, yeah. As the lights catch all that shit.
Yeah. That shit get hot. Right,
I be thirsty as well.
You know, Kenny went looking for rattlesnakes. Did you find any?
Kenny. No, I'm saying, but when Pedraza. Oh, yeah. Yo, that shit would get hot in there.
For real. I'm toasty in there. That shit do be hot.
I'm not. Well, get back to that. I'm not.
They say the plan on cooking, the grease got to be hot. You know what I'm saying? When you get up in there.
But once you warm up, it feel like you get better. Like once you warm up, you be good. That first couple rounds, you just still trying to figure them out.
You went looking for rattlesnakes. You ever found any?
No, but there's holes everywhere, though. Damn, they ain't come out the holes.
What would you do if you saw one, Kenny?
I was trying to get the tail off of one of them.
You know you have to get close to it to get their tail.
They step on the head and tail at the same time.
For real?
You cut the tail.
Hold up, but look, what you do? What you gonna eat it or something?
No, you keep it for a 7 minute.
For real?
Yeah.
The rattler part, the rattles.
Yeah.
Hold up, but if they sting you, you could die, right?
Correct.
No, you step on the head. On the tail. Then
but what if it moves before your leg makes it to the head and they get you first, Kenny?
Yeah, you just gotta know how to handle it.
You'll be ass hurt.
I like animals too, but I don't like snakes though.
Especially dogs. Yeah, I don't mind messing with snakes. Spiders, I hate spiders.
Spiders or Spider-Man?
Spiders. Spider-Man?
I mean, it's cool.
You ever seen that spider in your house with the real long legs and tiny
mouth? Yeah.
People don't know, that's one of the most poisonous spiders in the world, but his mouth is too small to bite you.
Next time you guys have a camp in LA, I'm gonna invite you guys. A buddy of mine, he has a ranch with the world's largest snakes. These snakes like 20, 30 feet.
Okay.
Pythons and all that.
Oh, yeah.
Boas, yeah.
Yeah, they got people on the script.
My buddy, Jay.
Jay.
They hit the one
snake
that
got
alligators and shit?
Yeah, that guy.
They hit snakes?
Yeah. Remember, we just see the same video tomorrow. I'd never do this shit.
Where he's located at?
Orange County in California.
This joke was in the middle of the desert looking for snake homes.
Yeah. hey, look at that snake though.
Why you ain't put down your story?
Look at that. I did have a story.
Nah, I must have missed it then.
Yeah, he was ahead on the all red walking in the desert.
Oh, nah, I missed out.
Man, they had snakes. Holes
everywhere. He said, yo, I seen a bunch of snake homes.
Start gold, huh?
Those are snakes.
I'm not gonna lie, I see that shit. Snake on over me, nothing. I ain't going over before.
He tell me, yo, take me up in the mountains. See, yeah, one of them mountain lions gonna grab his ass. I ain't no light mountain lion. I said, all right, take your ass up there. Motherfucker see one. He goes, yo, I thought I see the putty cat.
It was a jackrabbit out of the desert, though. He thought that damn big.
Your next interview, you gonna have cat scratches on your face. Yeah, nah, tank been working. Hey, man, somebody gotta do landing. My shit bleeding.
Thanks, everyone.
Take care, everyone.
Thanks, everyone. If I go face to face with a mountain lion, I can make friends with him. Shoot. Walk his ass back down the mountain.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, well, what you say about that?
Huh?
What you say about that?
He'd be walking by himself. I got news for you.
It'd
be a mountain lion.
You see Dang when the lion's dead in the Bible?
Yeah.
They put him in there to get ate alive. They just looked at him like, what's up, man?
In the Bible.
Hey, I talked to Mike Tyson. He had a pet puma, and he had a pet lion and a pet tiger. And he says that the tiger was the one that only listened to him. And he couldn't turn his back on the tiger. He said he always kept the eye contact.
You know what I know about Tyson?
Because the cat,
all of them were small.
The tiger could have attacked him.
You never see Tyson with a big ass.
He had the cat for 13 years. The tiger for 13 years.
Then they say it costs like $50,000 to keep it on
a month. I'm sure. Yeah. But the raw food. Yeah.
But the food, no, food, meat. Yeah, you eat meat.
Bad. I eat like a whole chicken.
Yeah, but raw chicken don't cost $50,000.
But you gotta feed him a lot of it though, Stan.
You gotta feed him like 10 pounds a day.
20 pounds of meat a day.
20 pounds
of meat a day.
Damn, that's like
they eat a whole deer.
Like 400-500 a day.
It's an expensive hobby.
Red meat.
But Kenny, it sounds like you could have been a veterinarian.
That's funny. My sister said that should have been an animal doctor.
Go look through his phone. That's all you gotta do is pictures of different animals in his phone.
Yes, yo, you fucking crazy. Hey, animals are better than people sometimes, so I get it.
He had a picture of a fox. Was that a fox when he was up in the mountains that day? Fox.
look, I told Terrence Crawford, it's not a dog I can't take. I don't care how mean he is. So he took me to his house. He had a Caucasian Shepherd hitting the fence. I went back there like 5 minutes. He was chill.
Oh yeah.
What'd you do? What'd you do? How'd you get him chill?
Just sat there for a few minutes and made friends with him. Tash was mad as shit.
Hey, speaking of which, who do you want to see him fight?
Who?
Crawford.
I would love to see him fight Spence.
Well, that's not Spence fighting Pacquiao.
I know. Get the winner.
Who's the next name?
That means he's sitting on a shelf.
Ugas or something?
Ugas.
That'd be a good fight. That'd be
good. A Cuban. He's a good boxer. He fought Sean Porter. A lot of people thought he pulled it off.
Yeah, I love to see it. I like Terrence Crawford.
Or Sean Porter.
Well, yeah, it's a good
fight. Or Sean Porter.
Sean Porter.
Man, they ducking Sean because they know they got work if they step in there with Sean, boy. Sean will fight.
Bro, to say 22 tackles. Six touchdowns.
No, Broner's best line after the Pacquiao fight is, "Hey, AB, did you get credit for the way you fought?" He goes, "Fuck credit, I got cash." They asked Adrian after the fight, "Do you think you're gonna get credit for the way you fought Pacquiao?" He said, "Fuck credit, I got cash."
That was a good one.
And the other good one he had is
the other
one. He's walking out of the fight of Pacquiao Thurman. Because Thurman said, "I'm going to do better than AB," and he started yelling, "Thurman got cooked. He got cooked." Let me see if Adrian.
I like Crawford, though. Against Porter.
He's very talented. He just needs some fights.
If he fight Earl Spence, I'd be neat.
Boy, you look bad. Look at getting held. He can't do nothing. Motherfucker, keep on grabbing you.
Thank you, Tank. It was a great day today. Good job. Media day. Sir. Very successful.
Look at him.
Is that your truck?
Yeah.
That's badass.
Thank you, sir.
You want to see Tank and Jake Paul mix it up?
Shoot, money, right? Why not? Jake Paul, you hurt.
He go fight a real one, though. Easy.
All right, later. Later. Thank you, Lauren. Come on in the house.